Problems posed by the computer are really no different than the problems we have with other products of technology. It's going to take a great deal of wisdom on our part to manage them, but if we do, we are going to make a much better world. Da, da.
Is there anything about this that makes you nervous?
In the very long run, yes. I mean, obviously, having other super intelligent beings who are more intelligent than us is something to be nervous about. It's not going to happen for a long time, but it is something to be nervous about in the long run.
What aspect of it makes you nervous?
Well, will they be nice to us? Also, the movies always portray it as an individual intelligence. I think it may be that it goes in a different direction where we sort of develop jointly with these things. So the things aren't fully autonomous. They're developed to help us. They're like personal assistants. And we'll develop with them. And it'll be more of a symbiosis than a rivalry.